Hi everyone! Today, Mango and Coco will talk about animal sports. Let's check out what they say.
Sports are something that everyone likes to do. Mango, did you know that there is a long history of animal involved in sports?
Yes, I've heard that people tried to reduce the implementation of animal sports due to its cruelty.
That is true. People are now aware of the violence that some animal sports have. Sports such as cockfighting or bullfighting are so inhumane.
I know. The animals participating in those sports usually die due to severe injuries. And even though they survive, they have to continuously fight each other. I'm glad that people are changing the perception towards those cruel activities.
However, there are some opinions that claim sports like bullfighting is a traditional event. It is true that we should respect different cultures, but it'll be better to reduce the quantity of events or enforce laws that would prevent animal abuse that may happen during training.
Solid opinion, Coco. Anyway, I recently watched a video of dogs jumping obstacles with an incredible speed. Do you know what sport is that?
Oh, I think you've seen a video of agility. Dog agility is one of dog sports that evaluates the accuracy and time of the dog passing the obstacle course. The handler would participate together and train them. Watch this following clip.
Here we go. Nice and go, go, go.
You can hear the oohs and ahs here in the crowd.
There's that reverse spin there again. Nice inches. Look at those wing pulls.
Wow. I can't imagine how much training they had to receive for that. That is incredible. Are there more dog sports other than agility?
Of course. Since lots of people have dogs as their companion, there are diverse activities for them. There are cannon freestyle, which can be seen as a dance battle, and conformation, which can be seen as a beauty contest. You can find more information on the internet.
Wow, I didn't know there were such kinds of animal sports.
Not only dogs or vertebrates, there's a sport called pigeon racing.
Pigeon racing? I've never heard about it.
It is a sport that releases trained homing pigeons and evaluating by the distance the pigeons reached.
There are indeed various animal sports. I think it is crucial to remember that animal sports should be held under the protection to animals and within the moral standard.
I agree. Animal sports should be something mutually happy. We will come back with another story.